Oh, please. Justitia Deus, manet, manet in saeculum saeculi. Exaltabitur in glorio, exaltabitur in glorio, exaltabitur in glorio, thank you.
Thank you. Sanson was racked with pains when people addressed him as Sansanes. He held the human race to blame because it could not pronounce his name. So he turned with metronome and fife to glorify other forms of life. Be quiet, please, for here begins his salute to feathers, furs, and fins. The rooster is a roisting hoodlum. His battle cry is a cock-a-doodle-doodlum. Hands in pockets, cap over eye, he whistles at pullets passing by.
Wild, which scientists call the onager. It sounds like the laugh of an idiot child or a het cat on a harmonager. But do not sneer at the jackass wild. There is method in his hee-haw. For when, with maidenly blush and accent mild, the Jenny ass answers she-haw.
I know the tortoise is a turtle. Come carve my name in stone immortal. I know the tortoise is a tortle. I know to my profound despair, I bet on one to beat a hare. I'm also known I'm now a pauper because of its tortly, turtly torpor.
Thank you.
Elephants are useful friends, equipped with handles at both ends. They have a wrinkled, moth-proof hide, their teeth are upside down outside. If you think the elephant preposterous, you've probably never seen a rhinoceros.
The kangaroo can jump incredible. He has to jump because he's edible. I could not eat a kangaroo, but many fine Australians do. Those with cookbooks as well as boomerangs prefer him in tasty kangaroo meringues.
Some fish are minnows, some are whales. People like dimples, fish like scales. Some fish are slim and some are round. They don't get cold and they don't get drowned. But every fishwife fears for her fish. What we call mermaids, they call merfish.
Thank you.
In the world of mules, there are no rules.
Lives, they fail as husbands and as wives. Therefore, they cynically disparage everybody else's marriage. Some claim that pianists are human, and quote the case of Mr. Truman. Sanson, upon the other hand, considered them a scurvy band. Ape-like they are, he said, and simian, instead of normal men and women.
Thank you.
midnight, in the museum hall, the fossils gathered for a ball. There were no drums or saxophones, just the clatter of their bones. A rolling, rattling, carefree circus of mammoth polkas and mazurkas. Pterodactyls and brontosauruses sang ghostly prehistoric choruses. Amid the mastodonic wassail, I caught the eye of one small for sale. Cheer up, sad world, he said and winked. It's kind of fun to be extinct.
Can swim while sitting down. For pure conceit, she takes the crown. She looks in the mirror over and over and claims to have never heard of Pavlova.
Thank you.
reach the grand finale, Animale Carnivale.
Noises new to sea and land issue from the skillful band.
All the strings contort their features, imitating crawly creatures.
All the brasses look like mumps from blowing umpa umpa umps.
In outdoing Barnum and Bailey and Ringling, Sanson has done a miraculous thingling.
Thank you.